Okay, we're doing a tutorial on how to make fry bread.
First, I use a plate. I'm gonna get a napkin so the grease don't get on it right here. Then you gotta pick the best fry bread in the box. Fry bread. Gotta put the best one in the box, man. Not this one. Not this one. But this one. Hot. It's hot. Okay, so I'm gonna skip over here.
Get your beans, Which ones are the beans?
Oh, right here.
Get your beans, your refried beans, your receded beans. Put it on your fry bread.
Spread it.
Spread it like you're eating peanut butter and jelly.
And put beans on it. Go right here. It's a hamburger. Then you get your hamburger, but you really don't need that much beans. Don't need that much hamburger. And you put it on there. Of course, I don't know how to do it. Put your lid back on, right here. Then you cut up tomatoes. Come over here. You get your lettuce. Get yourself some tomatoes. Put some cheese all over it. Run cheese. Then you get your lid and you put it back over here. Leave them a couple. Then there you go. Have yourself a good fry bread. Oh, stop.